It was a primary jamboree, took place in the third ward primary. Oh yes, it was a primary jamboree, took place in the third ward primary. Children from the east and from the west came all dressed up in their Sunday best. They came here to sing and to learn and to play and to have some fun in primary today. And the room was packed back to back and belly to belly. Well, we're having so much fun in primary. Back to back and belly to belly. It's a primary jamboree. One little sunbeam, see how she behaves. See how she starts doing the wave. First sunbeams and the stars and the CTRA. Pretty soon the whole room is dancing away. All the teachers clap their hands and shout, because it's time to get our wiggles out. That sunbeam, well, she had this to say.
I'm so glad I came to primary today.
Sure. And she was singing back to back and belly to belly. Well, we're having so much fun in primary. Back to back and belly to belly. It's a primary jamboree. And they were singing back to back, ooh, belly to belly. Well, we're having so much fun in primary. Back to back, come on, belly to belly. It's a primary jamboree.
Here is the church. Here is the steeple. Open the doors and see all the people. Close the doors and hear them pray. Open the doors and they all run to primary.
It was a primary jamboree. From the sunbeam A to the valley and B. Big kids, little kids, happy girls and boys. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Sister Johnson starts to lead a song. All the little children are singing along. In one hand they hold their scriptures high, and they raise their voices to the sky.
Scripture power.
Back to back.
How does Darth Vader breathe? And how does Darth Vader breathe?
Like that.
But what helps him breathe?
His belt.
His belt?
Mm-hmm.
What does his belt do?
It breathes for him when he talks.
Oh, and how does Darth Vader talk? What
With
does he say?
Mask.
What does he say?
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Oh, okay. Well, you have fun being Darth Vader, okay?
Okay.
Mama, too little far.
She just wants me for a sunbeam to shine for him each day. And he always tries to be him at home, at school, at place. A sunbeam, a sunbeam. She just wants me for a beam, a sunbeam, a sunbeam. Beam. She just wants for him. I'll be something for him.
Be
pretzels and darts and baking, papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, go and dress.
Cookies? You like to lick the bowls, huh? Is it good?
Yeah.
You look at the camera?
Yeah.
There you are. Say hi. Can you say hi to Grandma's? Say hi, Grandma. Hello. Say hi, Papas. Can you say I love you?
Love you.
That was good. Say bye.
Bye.
Can you wave? Wave.
Wave.
Can you blow kisses? Good job.
Shoes. He's my dick, really big. When I grow, you see.
that's all of them. Where are the Easter eggs?
Look and see if there's anything in the closet. See if the Easter Bunny left any eggs in there. Do you see any eggs in there? Whoa! Michael, is there any more in there, Michael? Are there any more in the closet, Michael?
I found one. Here one is, and there's another one. It's a blue one for me.
Uh-huh.
And a pink one for me.
Yeah?
And there's another one for you, Mom.
Oh, that must be for Mommy and Daddy. Cool. Say thank you, Easter Bunny.
Thank you, Easter Bunny.
Keep trying. Oh, I'm sure if they could have been the right side. What, 8 feet high?
Be a pretty big guy.
Huge guy. Considering the fact that they don't really kick it and roll it like that, it's always up high. Alright, here it comes. Ready? Ready? Oh! Oh! Go! Go! Alright, get back. You try to kick me now. Ready? Michael, you come block it. Becca should kick him, okay?
Come, my dear.
Okay, Becca, try it again.
Becca, get closer.
Get closer, sometimes
works. Get closer, Becca.
Alright, your face. Cover your face, Becca, cover your face. Cover your face. Are you doing it? Cover your face.
Kick it over, Becca.
Kick it
over
high. Kick it high.
Oh.
Nice, Becca.
Now we have background music.
Becca,
come here. Good job. Becca, dance. Dance to it.
I blocked it.
Michael, dance.
Becca, now do it. Do beatbox, too. Yes, you can.
Give
me a good job.
Can't.
Just do it.
I can't.
Okay.
What do they say? Can you read it to Mommy?
One day, I am going to go to Mommy Gardens and I'm afraid of the wind.
Mm-hmm. What else does it say?
It says, I have to go back home and go to... That means I have to go to Disneyland.
Oh.
And I take Mark and go home and take Mark and stuff and go to her friend's house. Two more times again. And go back to Disneyland.
Does it say anything in there about the prophet?
Hmm?
Which prophet?
Which number?
Oh, okay. What's it say?
It has, and then it's not Mom. Then it's a prophet. Then I have to turn. And go home. And eat dinner and play cards. And after for the sun goes down, it breaks. The moon is going to break in. And the sun is going to be fit. After for the sun goes down, we have to take a nap. And so you have to read, so you have to go to church before you wake up. And some movies. Dad, go to church. And one day, if you go home, you have to take pictures.
Cheater, you're hiding behind a tree.
Did you throw that snowball at me?
Ow! Ow!
Oh! Go get back.
One down,
four to go. Ow. That hurt.
Sorry.
Becca!
Ow, ow, ow. What, Mommy?
Are you throwing snowballs?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa! Good throw. What's Daddy doing? Is Daddy throwing snowballs? Is Daddy hiding behind a tree? You following Daddy, Michael?
He's throwing snow at Daddy.
Oh no! Ah! He doesn't want to wear his mittens.
You guys eat dinner?
Yeah.